Brazil President Jair Bolsonaro issued a decree banning land clearing forest fires in the Amazon rainforest for 60 days. The move comes as wildfires in the Amazon have been raging at a record rate. The period of the ban comes in the dry season when most fires are usually set by farmers who clear the land for new crops. Subscribe to the channel for more news.